What's up guys, it's your Tito. I'm here at Seiko Philippines. I'm in Sukoshi Malls at BGC and they asked me to build a 5-piece collection. So it's all about the aesthetic kasi alam mo naman ma-forma tayo. So it's all about the aesthetic and I want a watch for all types of format. Sobrang dahil pagtipili yan dito guys. Pero what caught my eye was really this SPB-163. Pambing na yan kasi brown. Diba, class, navy, blue, those are the colors na medyo gusto mo. Parang feeling ko, bagay na bagay ito pang mga formal events. I'm a big fan of chronographs. At, gusto ko talaga itong dalawa ko. These two, I really love these two. I'm also starting to love the Prospex line. I love this kasi bagay na bagay sa mga forma natin po. So we have 3 watches na. Meron tayong formal, meron tayong presage. Meron tayong chronograph at hanatin dahil dito SSC 913. That one right there, for me, bagay sa neutral colors. Diba? Tapos magpapop yung watch. Magaganda lahat ng pinili natin. Kailangan meron din tayo pang araw-araw, meron din tayo pang harabas. Yung mga talaga kung saan may pupunta, it goes with anything. I'll have to go with the classic SRPD. Sobrang love na love ko yan to this day. Even if I have more expensive, more yung better watches, yan pa din ang inuuyan ko pag talagang you just want strap one on, tas alis ka na, diba? So we have everything. May presage, maritime prospects, GMT, may chronograph, and then we also have something something for everything use. Okay? So make sure guys, get your Seikos now. Kasi iba, iba yung datingan pag naka-Seiko ko yung pandiinan niya. Alright? It's your Tito. Peace and love.